Every Wednesday, Apple unboxed lens and subscribers' mailboxes. It's an all things Apple guide to what's going on with the world's most fascinating company. Each weekend, I'll be publishing just one item from a previous newsletter. Apple Unboxed has much more stuff, including exclusive interviews, reviews before you can read them anywhere else, no, I mean anywhere, and the review below is an example of that, long read features, comparison pieces, news items and more. To see all that, you'll need to subscribe, and you'll get it sooner, too. Sign up here. Oh, and all previous Apple Unboxed newsletters are available, for subscribers' eyes only, here on Forbes. The article below first appeared in last week's newsletter, sent to subscribers on Wednesday, December 8. Health monitoring is a major part of all our lives now, whether that's just checking you have burned enough calories today or a full-on analysis of your sleep, your heart rate and more. The latest smart ring and the latest Apple Watch both have a lot going on for them. Here's how they compare. From $299 from Ring. The Aura, you say it like Aura, is one of the most discreet and easily worn health monitors there is. That is especially useful at night, if you're tracking your sleep, which is one of the highlights here. Unlike wrist-worn monitors, which can be heavy or distracting at night, this is effortless to wear 24 hours a day. In fact, I now find I miss it when it's recharging, which takes a little over an hour every 5 days or so. The data it provides is definitely aimed at athletes and sports people, advising that recovery today is not as good as it should be, so take it easy in your training today, for instance. But it's just as useful for the rest of us, especially because it monitors heart rate variability, HRV, a metric which is increasingly thought to predict the presence of COVID before symptoms show or tests can spot it. That's not a part of either of these devices just yet. Apple Watch Series 7 can measure HRV, too, and would require approvals or clearances before it could happen. But being able to see this data is interesting, to say the least. The latest Aura has continuous hear rate monitoring, a welcome upgrade to the previous version, which informs the app's insights. And next year it will also measure your workout heart rate. Then there's the sleep analysis which, with indications of deep sleep and REM sleep, is more detailed than Apple's data. There are temperature sensors which analyze your sleep in different ways and can predict when your period is likely to start, as a man I've been unable to test this.